Sir, yes,
the king who built this Taj Mahal for his wife after her death, he celebrated the death anniversary of his wife here.
Oh, brilliant.
And he invited some VIPs. So those VIPs take rest rooms on this gate and rooms on east gate. And these four gardens in four corners were used by holy people. They sit and they sang holy songs in the garden.
Okay.
South gate is there, you can see now. And this is the north gate. And this is the main entrance.
This is what you see when
yes,
you...
this is the gate. The name of the gate is Royal Gate.
Royal Gate.
And South Gate is there. South Gate is used only for exit. And that's the main mausoleum, you can see.
Oh, wow.
And you can see the full view of the building when you cross this gate.
Okay.
Yes, without crossing this gate, the view of this main mausoleum is not visible. And the rooms inside the gardens were used as the shops. Because the workers who work here, they pick their shops. Because common people were allowed only once in a year to come and visit this place on every death anniversary of QE. So workers make their shops to make some extra income by the people who came here. They visit the graves and then they make some shopping. Because the workers came here from all over the country, all over India. And some from outside India also. And they all were master workers.
Okay.
Experts. So that's, this place is known as forecourt area. Now I can also show you that how many years it took to complete Taj Mahal. If you count the small domes, how many they are? Please tell me how many small domes.
Oh, the top
yes,
there,
yes. How many?
11.
11 there and 11 there. 11 plus 11?
22.
22 years.
So 22 years. Oh, fantastic.
1631, it was started. And 1653, it was completed.
Wow.
So one dome for 1 year of construction.
Ah.
22 dome for 22 years of construction. Apart that, you can see some design on the marble, a flower, a leaf, and a black lattice. Please come here. These letters are the letters from Quran. Do you know Quran? Quran is a holy book of Muslims.
Oh yes, I've heard
because
of the Quran.
Because the king, who built this, he followed Islam, he was Muslim. So these are the chapters of Quran, and you can see some beautiful design on the white marble, red, green, flower and leaves. All are stone, no painting. They all are semi-precious stones, which they bring from all over the world, from Sri Lanka, from Afghanistan, from Tibet, from Iran. They cut them in different shapes and fix them in marble.
Some places that you said, aren't they all in India?
Yes.
Rajasthan and...
But these semi-precious stones from all over the world.
Right.
The main stone from India, like this red sandstone from Fatehpur Sikri, where you will go tomorrow.
Okay.
And marble from Rajasthan, where you go tomorrow. But these colored stones from all over the world.
Wait, is Jaipur, is that, that's in Rajasthan?
Jaipur is Rajasthan, exactly.
Right.
Exactly. So Fatehpur Sikri is a bit of Jaipur. So Shahjahan introduced this art, the king name was Shahjahan. He introduced this art first time here. On such a big, grand level, you know. It was done in Agra Fort also, but on a small scale. Here he done on a large scale and so beautifully. Taj Mahal is famous because of this beautiful work. It's a very photogenic monument. Taj Mahal famous for photography. So I can show you a line there, which is also a center line of the monument. You can click some photograph from there.
Okay.
Taj Mahal is also famous for its symmetrical work. It's balanced, it's perfect.
Right.
You can cut it from the center. I will show you the center line. Do you want some photograph by professional photographer? Taj Mahal is very beautiful monument.
How much is that?
100 rupees each. Same size photo. Each photo 100 rupees is my demo. Holding Taj, sunglass Taj, garden view, water reflection, hand Taj. All picture different.
I'll have one.
Okay.
Yeah. Just the one I'll have, yeah.
Only one? How many pictures?
नहीं होता मामला खराब हो जाता है आधे मुसाफिर मतलब 1% मस्त
बूस्ट हो रहा हूं बिना दिखाए
बूस्ट हो रहा हूं आई एम जस्ट विच इज आई कम बैक
सकल तो देख लो उसकी
मिनिमम 12 पिक्चर
12 ओके आई इज फाइन देन आई लीव इट थैंक यू ही सेड वन आई थॉट
ओके लिसन फाइव पिक्चर ओके
नो नो इट्स ओके आई एम जस्ट लुकिंग थैंक यू
ओनली जस्ट फाइव
मैं चली करता हूं अभी चली करता हूं अच्छा
can take, you can take photograph from there.